I felt genuine since the moment I stepped off of my first stage. I just remember thinking, it's the best way I can be myself. Ever since I could remember, I've always been drawn to music and drawn to dance. Growing up with two older sisters, I just wanted to copy them and be exactly like them. My mom just threw me into dance class, and ever since then, I just knew that was something I needed to do. I've never been the most outgoing person. I always express myself best through movement. I think that's one of my favorite things about dance, is it can be anything you want it to be. When I take myself back to those moments when I first started, I feel like the deeper I can go and with who I am, the further I can go into the future. You know, dance, my family. Having those pillars in my life to keep me grounded, keep me humble, keep me who I am, you know.